something amazing happened. And I've heard stories of it. I've heard stories of people ordering PCBs from PCBWay on Sunday evening Eastern time and getting them by Friday, but those stories have never happened to me. I've never experienced it. But something about as cool may have just happened to me today. I ordered circuit boards on Thursday evening, pretty late, actually very late, and something just magical happened. They worked around the clock through the weekend for my order. Just, they got it done, and they got it shipped, and they got it to DHL, and DHL, oh man, I don't know how they do it. And, you know, they do an amazing job, just an amazing job getting things to America. And yeah, I mean, maybe they might miss you when you're out or something, but there's something you can do about that. You can actually say, hold for pickup. So me, I live about maybe 10 minutes away from the DHL office right there. And that DHL office is right now supposedly holding my package. So let's go get it. Let's see if I get circuit boards. Let's see, it's Tuesday right now. Made the order on Thursday. Let's see if I get these circuit boards.
Yep. Let's see, lower, got it.
Just go ahead and sign there with your finger.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you're good to go.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
And whoops. Okay. Have a great day. Oh yeah. PCBWay, man. Oh yeah. Let's get these aluminum circuit boards home. First comes the bismuth solder paste. I still use the toothpick method. I still find it to be very fast. Then each one of the LEDs goes into its appropriate place. These are SK6812 LEDs with yellow channel onto the hot plate where they just melt real easy because of the bismuth. Now, the wonderful thing is that the yellow on these SK6812s is gorgeous. And if you haven't seen my previous video talking about why it's so important and so good, you should totally click on that here. There was one thing. I was selling these on eBay, but people didn't want to have to deal with just the raw chip. They wanted to buy the whole thing. So you can buy these circuit boards, the limited number, on eBay, at least while they last. Now, some of you guys might be wondering, well, Charles, you seem to be praising PCBWay. What about Oshpark? I still use Oshpark a lot. They give these gorgeous purple boards that have amazing Enig finishes. That's a gold finish on all the pads instead of a hassle finish. And they're pretty darn cheap for what they do. Like, they're very competitive. And on top of that, you don't actually have to spend 20-something dollars to get it shipped. So Oshpark for small orders, PCBWay for bigger ones. Now, one of the things that I did want to mention is that I really only sell things on eBay for you guys if you want to partake in my projects. If you want to support me, Patreon's still the best way to do that. Thanks.